What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off sticky keys on your Windows 11 computer. Sticky keys is a great accessibility feature for Windows computers that lets you press keys independently in succession to open keyboard shortcuts rather than pressing those keys at the same time. While the sticky keys feature is great for those with disabilities, it can be a pain for users who keep turning it on accidentally and just want to disable it for good. If you did turn sticky keys on by accident on your Windows 11 computer, the easiest way to disable it is to press any two keys at the same time. If that doesn't work for you, try using the following steps. Now let's walk through the steps to turn off sticky keys on your Windows 11 computer. Step 1. Navigate to your Windows 11 home screen and then press the Windows and I keys at the same time. The Windows settings screen will be displayed. Step 2. Click Accessibility in the menu on the left side of the screen. Accessibility options are shown on the right side of the screen. Step 3. Scroll down this menu to arrive at the Interaction section and then click Keyboard in this section. The keyboard screen is displayed. Step 4. Find the Sticky, Filter, and Toggle Keys section and then click to turn the toggle associated with sticky keys off. Going forward, the Sticky Keys feature will be disabled on your Windows 11 computer. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.